From an evolutionary perspective, obsessions can have an adaptive value. Obsessions can be helpful. They allow the mother to recognize the dangers her child could be exposed to. This was a useful trait when living conditions were not as safe as they usually are now. However, in women with perinatal OCD, these fears have become too persistent to be helpful.